is Atuna Art, and today we're going to be making a styrofoam bomb. Let's get started by painting the white styrofoam ball black. When you're finished painting your ball completely black, let it dry overnight completely. And next we'll start making the fuse. You'll start with your yellow pipe cleaner, your white pipe cleaner, and your different colors of tissue paper. You're going to cut out a square first of yellow tissue paper, a large square with the scissors. Next, you are going to cut out a slightly smaller square of orange tissue paper. And finally, cut out a smallish square of red tissue paper. You're gonna put them all on top of each other, like this. And pinch them in the middle. Then, you're gonna take your scissors and cut two slits in the middle to make a small hole. Then you poke your white pipe cleaner through, like this, and bend it over, like that, and bend it this way, and pinch the tissue paper again. Then you poke the other end of the pipe cleaner into the styrofoam ball and bend it. And there you have a styrofoam bomb.